someone that needs Jesus. Now we've been through a lot of things. Tell me if you know someone that needs Jesus. Winners in a lot of things. Tell me if you know someone that needs Jesus. Been through a lot of things. Tell me if you know someone that needs Jesus. Sitting by myself, I'm just thinking about all I've been through. I wish I was dreaming. Man, it's hard to be an angel when you're surrounded by demons. I watch so many people leave, I see them change by the season. That's mama's seasoning, God got you. The devil's watching, he just peeking in. I know I made a promise that I'd never let the reaper in. But lately I've been losing all my deepest friends. And lately I've been swimming on the deepest end. It's just drugs, it ain't no hugs, it ain't no love there. You've been down so much you don't even know what's upstairs. Suicidal thoughts got you wondering what's up there. And why they introduce a party, they say it's up there. Too many pills, so much potion, so much pain, too many emotions. And everything that you do good, it just go unnoticed. Did they tell you that you good and just stay focused? Mama, you was the life of the party. I swear you brought life to the party. When you lost your life, it took the life out the party. That woman rode with me like a Harley. Visions of my cousin in the cell really scarred me. Moving to the hood was like signing up for the army. Cause they've been killing just watching Barney. You want dreams to come true, but I had nightmares. Cause if that come to life, then I might not be right here. Been in the dark so long, don't know what the light here. But I'm just reaching for the stars like Buzz Lightyear. And now I'm light years ahead of those nightmares. I deaded those night tears when the night clears. And if I talk to Christ, can I bring my mother back to life? And if I die tonight, will I see her in the afterlife? But back to reality where everything's a tragedy. You better have a strategy or you could be a statistic. Little boy dies, he just wanted a mystic. And mama steady crying cause she really the victim. Now she's getting high and she's getting addicted. And her older boy just stuck with the picture, painted vivid. That's a family portrait. And her daughter just absorbed it. 16, pregnant, baby daddy said she should abort it, but we can't afford it. So she decides to move forward. Baby shower time, father didn't show up. Now she just feeling nauseous like she finna throw up. The water flows down her legs, yeah, it's finna go up. A year then went by, her daughter just turned one. And she's still depending on her mom. Big brother in the streets, he went and bought him a gun. He want revenge cause the pain feeling numb. And her mom still doing drugs cause that's the only time she feel love. But is it real love? Do the scars really heal up? From all the pain that been built up, but they don't feel us. A week then flew by, big bro riding. Then he see the guys, left his little brother on the side, bleeding from the side. He's seeing red, it's like it's bleeding through his eyes. Just see him dead, the only thing that'll help the grieving up inside. He even let him get the last meal. He done with the streets after this, this is last kill. He gotta show him that it's that real. He ran up on him with the pipe like stand still. You took my brother life, you made my mother cry. Tell me one reason I shouldn't send you up to Christ. He said go ahead, take my life, I seen everything but Christ. Then big bro just blacked out and all you seen was the light. Someone that needs Jesus. In the name of the true and living God, the beneficent, the merciful, thank you for bringing me
up the rough side of the mountain like Earthru. Every knee bowed and every tongue confessed and paid homage to the monk who visit Rothschilds like the loneliest dead Panonica. It's J-Elect Entendronica coming through your monitor. Back from the great and yonder, the son of man and the son of Donda. I never rode the Jicks or the R6 or the Honda, but I flew my Ducati through North America like Wakanda. Earthquakes will strike this nation for what Bush did to Rwanda, what the Clintons did to Haiti, and down the street did to Ghana. It's a postland, they call me Terremoto, El Negro Loco. I shake the tectonic plates of the game if I lay one vocal. The God is interstellar while you fellas remain local. My bars is like the pyramid temples of Paco Volta. As sure as the DOJ confirmed Ezekiel's will, I can change the world like I could with two pieces of steel. My sword on my microphone, I swore to the Christ stone. But when you great, they wanna say you took a L, Jose Castillo. I'm in the fight here for what seemed like light years. My rugged cross and thorny crown squeeze out Christ tears. 30 pieces of silver clout, my Pierre Price tear. It's a war outside, it's a war outside. It's like the last days of Sodom and Gomorrah outside. Tell me if you know someone that needs Jesus. Love. We're in a lot of things. Tell me if you know someone that needs Jesus. Love. We're in a lot of things. Tell me if you know someone that needs Jesus. Love. Been through a lot of things. Tell me if you know someone that needs Jesus. Love. What up, Ye? This is Larry Hoof Jr. First and foremost, I want to thank you for taking the fight for my father to the Oval Office. You might not have been the only one that could have did that, but you were the one that did do that. And with your assistance, we can continue to let the world take part in this fight. You know, to me, it kind of feels like me, my mother, my brothers, and my kids have all been incarcerated through this journey. And we haven't even been to jail. We've been looked at and treated as criminals for being a part of this family. My father's truth and the reality that he raised me in is that he wanted to make a change in this community. Because the conditions in this capitalist society is what made him, and it's what made the children of the day. After 25 years of being locked down, 23-1, my father has not called any shots from one of the most secure and segregated prisons in the world, and will not, once released, call any shots for the gates of the cycles. If my father's intentions were to lead us to death, destruction, and to the hell that he has had to live in for the past 26 years, man, he would be dead to me. I didn't sign up for that. I didn't stay on this journey this long for that. All my life, man, I've been waiting for my father to come home. They told me when I graduate eighth grade, he'll be home. Then they told me when I graduate from high school, he'll be home. I went away to Morris Brown, I graduated, and he still ain't home. Now I'm an adult, and my daughter went away to college and graduated. He's still not home. Now even more than that, my son, he graduated eighth grade and we still waiting. Matter of fact, he hasn't hugged, kissed, or touched any of his grandchildren, and they haven't been able to touch their grandfather. Even though it is not seen that way for some of us, but for many of us, Larry Hoover is a beacon of hope for his community who deserves to breathe free air. Free my father, Mr. Larry Hoover Sr.